hit that subscribe button and also hit the like button as well. So we are going to do the How Well Do You Know Me challenge. I've seen this challenge, a few YouTubers have done it before. How it works is we're going to ask each other questions that we should already know about each other. And if the other person doesn't know it, they get a cream pie in the face.
Oh, yeah.
Are you listening?
Go ahead.
What was my favorite color when I was a child, and what is it now?
That's easy, purple.
Is that your final answer?
That's my final answer. Next question.
Wipe it up.
Nah, because you should know this. I think I told you.
You think you told me? No, you need to be sure you told me, Camaro.
When did I lose my virginity?
Camaro.
You should know this.
Like, when, like, what age or what grade were you in?
What grade was I? Hold on. Let me get to that. What grade was I?
What grade were you in?
Yeah. I told you this before.
Camaro, you didn't tell me this. You told me that you lost it to an older girl.
When?
When you were in the fifth grade. Is that right?
What?
That's not right?
You know how old I was in the fifth grade?
When you were in the eighth grade.
You know how old I was in that. If my mom was out there, she would kill me.
What grade was it in?
Yeah, one more time.
When you were in the 10th grade.
It was 10th grade.
Yeah. 10th grade?
No, because you got it wrong the first time.
But you just said you was giving me another shot.
No. You got it wrong the first time when we talked about it.
You know
what?
You a cheater. Give me the towel.
Look, I don't
want to
get it anymore.
You need to get it right.
You wasting perfect good whipped cream. I want to eat this.
Damn. You're not doing right.
Look, you cheated, Candace. You asked me two questions in one.
Anyway.
So I get another chance. Let me go again.
No, Camaro.
Yes, because you said asked me two questions.
No.
Okay.
Camaro.
No, you went twice, so I get to go again. What is my line name?
I really know it because I used to ask you, what does that mean? Give me a hint. I gave you a hint.
I'm not giving you no
hint. Name that's on the jacket?
Yes.
Clean cut. Camaro.
Yeah, that's right.
And they used to, like, the little, they call you Skeet. What does that mean?
I can't tell you all that.
Camaro.
I can't tell you all that,
babe.
Hey, whatever. You're getting too personal.
Anyway.
You are getting too personal.
What? Instrument did I play?
Clarinet. You're so stupid. You wanna know why? So what two instruments?
Canary, don't say
no.
No,
because I know you don't know because
you never told me. That's why I don't know.
What instrument did I play when I was in 6th grade?
Canary.
What instrument?
Have you ever told me this before?
Yes, I told you.
Camaro, you have not told me this.
I promise I told you
this.
What was it?
The trumpet.
Camaro,
the trumpet. The drums.
Camaro. We played the same instrument, clarinet. Oh my God. I think I'm
dogging that. Camaro, you cheated.
We played the same instrument.
You didn't tell me that.
I didn't tell you I played the clarinet. I gave you I remember we went to the store.
No.
I went to the store. And I was like, hey.
Camaro, 5.
Hold on, let me
4.
I have to explain.
3.
Yes, I do. Let me explain. So I went to the store and I said, hey, you know, I really like this chick. I'm gonna buy her something, you know, something real sweet. So I got you that. Hold on. Here you go. Cause I remember
4.
It was a necklace, right? Candace, I got you a necklace.
No, you did not. The first present, Canaro? No, that wasn't the first present.
What was it?
Canaro, it was a one of those candle, those oil diffusers.
Oh, you freaking serious?
Yep.
Candace, really? That wasn't even no present.
That was. You wrapped it up and gave it to me like it was a present. But it wasn't just because.
Candace, that don't mean, you know what? It's OB. Give me my towel. See, you don't want me back up.
Okay, guys. Thanks for watching this video. Our baby is up. I have to go upstairs and get her. If you enjoyed this video, like this video, subscribe to my channel, also share it. And thank you guys. Bye!